We are back with another video, episode 3. As you see, we won Man U versus Liverpool. We're unlikely to win that. And I think Zuma, someone wants to buy him. Yeah, Zuma. Wait. So I need to check our team, see if Zuma's important, as he is. And I might keep Rudiger. Yeah, I'm going to keep Rudiger. He's good, not the best, so gotta keep him. Wait, gonna keep him. Gonna take away Zuma. What was it? Office notifications. Just saying, yes, I need the money. Wait. Wait, what? Transfer hub. Oh. Okay, I saw some players. Keep it realistic. So, gonna search for them. So, Alaba. He was going through. He wants, like... Wait. Release code 40k. That's decent. Yeah, he's in negotiations with Chelsea and also to Stegen, but I might not even buy the Stegen because I have Onana. Goalkeeper. Wait, I swear that's not him. Wait, what? Whoa, that's so much. Nope. Yeah. So we're gonna see our squad. Just see, I don't want Abraham. He's too lanky. Just so annoying. Makes me lose. I'm just, but I don't like him. He's too lanky. Gonna sim it to Liverpool. Nope. I don't want no loans. That. If I want him, I have to pay to get him back. Also, someone said, so if I have another left wing, and I don't have that, I could put Pulisic, striker. Could do that. Watch me smack Liverpool. I'm gonna smack them. I actually might not even smack them because, like, I'm not the best at FIFA. I'm trash. Oh, I hate this, you know. Oh, see? I'm so trash. Oh my days, look at him. See, I can't even get through the defense. Matip might be leaving Liverpool. He's in negotiation with PSG. So, you know, who would they have in centre back? Lovren. I hate this.
To capture imaginations. Two proud English clubs who have been very much at the forefront of the success story in recent years. Liverpool against
Come
Chelsea.
Come on, we're gonna win.
And it's next on EA TV.
Gonna win. You already know.
And we are ready to go. Just about.
Please, I want. Why do I never start? I need to be home.
For the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, the Super Cup final reward for
yes.
the two teams that win the major trophies
no.
in Europe.
Let's
Europa
go.
League, the Champions League. The match off tonight. I'm really
Why am I getting
gassed? This one, Derek.
What? So that was over the head. See? Oh, this game hates me.
With Mohamed Salah out wide and leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine.
Oh my,
Roberto And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Ben Chilwell starts.
Why does it look like that? What
in
the hell?
Defensive positions. Kai Havertz plays with N'Golo Kanté in the center of the park. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
On the bottom right, that's just weird. Oh, I get,
well,
I get.
As far as the hosts are concerned, we know they like to press high when they can and try to win possession back swiftly. Lee, do you think it'll be that approach today?
Yes, Derek, I do. It's a brave way of playing. It's a physical way of playing as well.
No,
brave.
No, 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 no.
There it is. A delightful start to this match.
No, man.
Just what they were
if I'd
for.
Done my Arsenal career mode, I'm beating Liverpool.
Underway again. Liverpool.
I know why,
aces.
Because Liverpool's trash.
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
I thought
next.
That was red.
So early in this game, and the referee the way they make the people speak in this,
and
that can make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking
Let's
about the challenges instead of executing them.
Liverpool
Come
corner
on.
Given.
Just pass the ball.
Passing possibility.
See.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Look at Van Dijk, bro. Look at this dude.
Here's Robertson.
Can he? Oh my
Henderson.
Days. All they do is.
Can't miss, surely! And a powerful effort, but just.
I thought it was a free
accuracy.
Kick. I mean,
yeah,
penalty.
Wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
That's what they done to me. They just pass it. What is that touch?
Conte.
It's horrible.
Abraham. Excellent vision. Oh, surely.
Let's go! Let's go! Get my level. I'm not gonna do upgrade any of them. Because I. Zap.
Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert?
Yeah.
Mount. Pulisic. Here's Chilwell. They've regained possession.
Who?
Henderson.
Oh
Roberto
my.
Firmino. Fabinho.
Get that.
Aspilicueta.
Get that. That was lovely as well. He let us down.
Roberto Firmino. Fabinho now.
Roberto Firmino.
Still level here, but the
I know what they're
going to
do. They're going to pass it back.
Mane.
Oh, see, look. Look, see? I read them like a book.
Mount.
Come on. Whoa. That burst of... Come on, Abraham, you lanky dog.
And it's there for him. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Can they make good?
Oh my days! How bad are you with your massive head and you can't even get on
that? To the defender there. Just put him off balance.
It's Callum Hudson-Odoi.
No, why did I...
Wijnaldum now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Mane. Now he must favour the cross.
Oh,
Henderson.
No.
Salah.
Oh.
It could be up for grabs.
I got saved.
This might have potential.
Oh.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Ref. I wasn't.
They can't quite take advantage.
I wasn't even
in the
looking
end.
At my player.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession
Liverpool.
Of the ball. But that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough.
No, no, no. Yep. No, that was the Pulisic.
The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Wijnaldum. Henderson has it. Give it away. Havertz.
What to do, what to do? Virgil van Dijk just runs at you. That's
Pulisic.
The thing.
Conte. Running towards goal.
No! How?
Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
No end product. Andrew
be happy if I draw this. It's Liverpool, what do you expect?
Chilwell. A bit sloppy in possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
No.
Well, fizzled out. And the referee says play on advantage Liverpool.
He's done that himself, he just walked back. So
in full control of the ball here. Mane, can they get themselves a lead here? Splendid save from the keeper, danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the lessee on the corner.
Red.
Close to the goalkeeper that time.
Make a run, Mason Mount. Mason Mount has an incredible shot. His shot is too good. Do you see the goal against, who was it?
Manu.
His goal, oh my days, that was too good. Okay, no changes. No changes. I'm gonna sweat.
And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup.
Come on, Havertz, do it again. No. What a ball.
Azpilicueta now.
Robertson is annoying. Look at him, bruv. He just stays with you. Oh, my. He just stays with you for the whole game.
What'll be a throw-in?
I swear he was going to Bayern Munich. No, that was in a different career mode.
Couldn't keep it.
Look at these guys, bro. They're so cocky. Newcastle wanted to get Messi. That was too funny. I could never think of Messi at Newcastle. I could never think of him in an English team. I just can't.
A highly purposeful attack this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Roberto Firmino might fancy this.
Oh my days.
Didn't exactly go to plan.
I'm happy if it's 1-1, you know.
Caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
No.
Substitution time is.
Pass it back to the goalkeeper where they could easily score.
And was always going to be.
Get that!
Pulisic.
No!
Attempting the through ball! The end product just wasn't there.
Van Dijk is solid. I'd rather him than my whole defence. Who's my right back, is it?
Short passing. And Pulisic has it.
Look at Kante not winning anything. No! What the? Oh, you guys saw that.
And a substitution in the offing.
How could they do that, like?
To be replaced by
Mane. Just not looking confident in possession.
How could they do that to me? How could they do that? Oh my, let's go. Anyway, I'm taking Havertz off. Wait. Oh, he could play CDM. Bye, Kante. Havertz is too good. Havertz. Wait. Just keep it. Wait. Watch this. Put him there.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Let's go.
Pulisic. Havertz. Here's Kovacic.
Come on.
Pulisic.
Oh, run away.
Kurt Zuma. Hudson-Odoi. Pulisic now. Pulisic. And foiled by Van Dijk.
What's the point of doing that?
Mateo Kovacic. Jorginho.
No.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Thank you. Get that time.
Into the advanced position.
Oh my.
Oh, they've lost possession of the ball. Andrew Robertson. Here's Keita. Dinger is looking through ball.
Oh.
Salah.
I knew you was going to do that. You think I'm stupid? Wait, what?
Good pressure to regain possession.
Please don't score. Please, I beg, I'll sell you nothing. Please, I beg you.
Well, possession ceded.
Get that. No. Get out
of here.
Pick it up. Pick it up. 12 minutes.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Because. Oh!
Really fine initial touch.
No.
Giving the ball away.
No.
Keita.
No.
Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
No.
Here's Keita.
No.
Can't miss, surely.
Oh!
Easy peasy.
Get it out.
And they'll get ready.
Seven minutes.
Naby Keita. Attempting to play catch up in this second half. Lee, what are the priorities to be?
No.
What late excitement. And the match is level. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
No, how is that midget scoring? Get it. Get
no
that.
Move.
I didn't even do that
he's
as well.
Away.
Oh my Fabinho. Days.
Now Mane. Alexander Arnold. Jorginho. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. Kai Havertz. Pulisic now. The press was on and it worked. They cannot be separated here and it's on.
Wait, what? No, please don't say no. Oh my days! Give me a break.
Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all
Jeez.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Origi.
Oh.
Keita. Mane. And offside it is. On the ball, Azpilicueta.
Get clapped.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Into the advanced position.
Mm-hmm. I was meant to do that as well.
Andrew Robertson. Mane.
Oh.
The tackle completely missed time. And you expect to break it under the circumstances. And
Aspili Quetta. Wait, what? I can do more than three subs.
Why not indeed?
Let's go. Wait, what was that? I thought I was on the floor, you know.
They do like to press whenever they can. Pulisic. Barkley! Still alive!
No! I'll get clout, Virgil poop dyke. No! No! For fuck's sake! Fatigue! Fatigue! No. Wait, what? Sweat mode activated. What the hell was that?
Period of extra time underway now.
No, don't
have the ball, but not anymore.
No.
Rakitic.
Oh,
well, that is how to run at defenders.
Rakitic went to Seville or something, I don't know.
Mina across
Mina.
No. Barkley.
Oh.
He's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Oh, why did I do this? He has no stamina.
Space and time for the cross. Happy to take on the shot. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Now Origi.
No.
An important interception.
Let me check something while... Oh! What the hell? Oh. My days, I was checking something. I wouldn't do... Oh. James, you better get there, James. James. Oh my days! Oh, that's Tomori. What the hell? Come and make a run. Yes. Yes. Over. No, not there because Virgil. How is his head doing that?
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Don't care if it gets into penalties.
Here's Robertson.
Wait. Yes, AI. It's AI.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Might be able to set up the chance.
No!
Not to be this time.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And that was a very fine read.
What the hell? No one.
kind of play you want from your defender. It always had the potential to...
Wait.
And now it is all about the penalty shootout.
Yes! Oh my.
But he guessed the right way. Good save.
Can he keep us cool? In it goes.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Oh, his head's too big to see.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And he's
he saw me. Minimo's going right.
Goalkeeping really is. And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, I'm going middle.
Strong hands as a goalkeeper.
Please.
Look at that.
Lol.
As an arrow.
Well, it can be risky. You look silly if the keeper
he's going right.
Still.
And he steps up to take the... And he's ducked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve. Simple as that.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
If I save this...
So much pressure. If he fails
going
to
right.
Score, they... And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
A goal...
Zuma.
...will prevail. And now...
Oh, Zuma, let's go, Zuma, Zuma, I'm calling this. Zuma, Zuma. Oh, we won the car! We won the car! We won the car!
Just a moment of your time.
Proud. No, bruv. He wasn't even a
No further questions.
Oh my day. I'm gassed. 4.5. I'm not that much. I'm getting Alaba soon. Oh my, wait. Let me see this. Leicester lost. Okay. Thank you for watching. I clutched that. Yeah. I'm just thinking of what to call this. Yeah. I don't know when to upload this. Today. I don't know. Thank you for watching. And yeah, subscribe and watch the next one for another day. Bye.